practice our twirling of the ball with some music.